I am in motorcycling and petrol head nirvana. I mean, I have the beautiful Alps all around me, motorbikes everywhere, switchback hairpin bends for miles, and it's just insane. You race from one cafe to the next on the most amazing roads. I tell you, if you ride a motorbike, come to Furka Pass and just come here and be in heaven. You will not regret it. It is magnificent. It really is. Switzerland is just incredible. Really incredible. Look at the bikes. We'll be right back. Motorheads Heaven. There's the famous hotel on the corner on the hairpin bend. And this is just a playground. If you got a motorbike or a car, sort of sports car, supercar, superbike, anything with an engine and a taste and love for speed and petrol and the sound of engines and all that good stuff, you're in heaven if you come here. This is just the twisties. I mean, look at the twisties. That's what we just rode there. Absolute heaven for petrol heads. And I'm in heaven. I was riding through the twisties and just a smile on my face, the grin. Furka Pass, got to represent the channel, right?
Was it on coffee or?